The first computer mouse was invented in 1963 by Douglas Engelbart at the Stanford Research Institute. It was made of wood and had only one button. It was initially introduced as a pointing device for the computer, but it revolutionized the way people interact with computers today.